Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. The dual blades are close-range weapons made for hitting prey with a flurry of attacks. Demon mode is super strong, but it eats up stamina. The scout flies have found something. Go get a closer look. Have locked onto the scent of the monster. Be on the lookout for more tracks or traces. The scout flies have picked up the monster's trail. Follow the green light they leave behind. If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff. The scout flies will hide unless the fight breaks out. Don't forget that. Take hits like that head on. The monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance. monster's really mad now. Be ready for some vicious attacks.
Monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate.